an NET Television production.
About this, boys. Hold your breath here on this one. The snap is down. The kick is up. The kick is get on that its way. The kick is
the snapper, senior walk-on TJ O'Leary. The holder, senior walk-on Jake Wesham. The kicker, sophomore walk-on Alex Henry.
These are guys that somebody has determined they're not quite big enough. They're not quite fast enough. You know, why would you have walk-ons?
The heart and soul of our team really came from the walk-on players.
They want this program to win. They want this program to succeed because it's in their blood.
How do you give those young men the opportunity, the exposure, the chance to live a dream?
And the kick is good! Oh! In there!
Wow, this place is on their feet. I haven't seen Memorial Stadium like this in quite some time, fellas. What a moment in school history.
Nebraska believes it should compete for a national championship in college football every year.
Come on, baby! Number one!
But given the size of Nebraska's population and its geographic location, is that expectation realistic?
From across the nation and around the globe, the sports-minded and fun-seekers come to enjoy everything under the sun in the playground of the world.
When you ask a guy 17 years old to come 2,000 miles, and you got Florida State within 20 miles, Florida State's going to win most of the time. And so we begin to think about, well, what can we do?
Nebraska doesn't have the warm winters and sunny skies of schools like Florida, Miami, and Alabama. With only 1.8 million people, Nebraska doesn't have the large population base of a Pennsylvania's 12 million, Texas's 24 million, or California's 36 million. How can Nebraska hope to compete for national championships? Where can it find that extra edge to take it to the next level? Some feel the answer is as close as Nebraska's own backyard.
Spread, third down, five, has the one set back, Dan Coker, number 46. He's to the 50, to the 45, to the 40, to the 35, to the 20, to the 10. He's all